In hockey news today, NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman announced the NHL will lock out the players for the 2012-2013 hockey season. There'll be no hockey this year.
Hey, man, what's wrong?
Why are you down, man?
We still have hockey in here.